Alright, this solution will require you to delete a video file, so if you don't want to do that, you'll need to look for a different solution. Anyway, the problem here is that COM Surrogate is using about 30% of my CPU, and I obviously don't want that. The problem here is that COM Surrogate is trying to generate a thumbnail for a video somewhere in my files, and it fails at doing so. Every time it tries to generate a thumbnail, it fails, and it keeps looping through that, causing high CPU usage. And there's a way to fix it by deleting the file. But first you'll need to find the file. How do we do that? Well, you get Process Explorer. You can download it from Microsoft's website. I'll put a link in the description. And it's programmed by Microsoft, so it's completely safe. After you've downloaded it, you open it up. And you go to View and select Show Lower Pane. So you've done that, you'll get this pane, which will show information in a second. Then you'll want to find dllhost.exe and click on it. You'll get this screen with some information, but the only interesting part to us is the files. There's system32, but you don't want to mess with that, and there's these two, which I don't know what they do. But the problem is this file. This is the offending file. It's a .webm file, and this is the file that's causing the issues. To find the file, you click on Properties, you copy the name, cancel, and you press this, remove the name so you go just to the folder it's in, there. This is the offending file. You'll just want to delete it. And as shown here, it doesn't work. To solve this, you'll need to go into save mode, and then it will allow you to delete it. After you've deleted it, it will be solved. This will no longer be anywhere in your CPU usage. It will be pretty much down to zero, and your problem will be solved. Alright, and after booting into safe mode and removing the file, my problem seems to be gone, as COM Surrogate is nowhere to be found. So thanks for watching, and if there are any questions, leave them in the comments below.